Have you ever putted on greens that were recently top dressed and wondered why sand was applied when the surface was already in great condition? You're not alone, but to understand the reasoning, you need to look beneath the surface. Top dressing is the process of applying sand to promote firm, smooth, and healthy putting greens. But how does sand do all of this? Putting greens need to have proper drainage to play well. Water and air need to flow freely through the root zone to keep the turf and roots healthy. But old roots and stems can build up beneath the surface and cause thatch to form. Think of thatch as a layer of dead and living plant material just below the surface of the turf. A small amount of thatch helps greens receive shots and withstand traffic, but too much will act like a sponge, holding water and stopping it from moving through the soil profile. Top dressing dilutes thatch as it accumulates and promotes smoother and firmer putting greens. Superintendents consider their play volume, type of grass, growth rate, and weather when deciding when to apply sand top dressing. Fertilizer and watering programs also play a role in determining the schedule. Sometimes a lighter but more frequent application schedule is needed, while other times heavier applications are the answer. Superintendents try to schedule top dressing during times of lower play, but ensuring long-term health of the grass should always supersede short-term playability disruptions. Caring for a golf course is a big picture task, and putting through a little sand is one way golfers can support their maintenance team's efforts.